It's Friday, 6th August, and the time right now is 8 p.m. and the temperature is positive 23 degrees Celsius. And right now I am at the Ctrain station, and it's a free station. Traveling the free fare zone today, and next stop is my destination, because next stop is the borderline of the free fare zone.
Northwest train, destination Tuscany. If you are traveling west, please transfer to a 69th Street train. Thank you.
And this train is going
7th Street West Station.
Tuscany.
Open on the right. You are leaving the free fare zone. A fare is required to travel past this station. Thank you.
Right now I am at the 7th Street Southwest Ctrain station, and it was fun traveling the free fare zone. Going towards 8th Street Southwest. If you like my blog, give me a thumbs up and please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for new video updates.
Hi, I'll be at the shop in like 5 minutes.
I just missed the signal. Is there? Which street is this? I think it's the 7th Street and 7th Avenue. This one is the 7th Street, and this one is 7th Avenue. And look at the double bridge of the plus 15. There's a concert going on here. I don't know. Is the song is copyright or no? Let's check. If the song is copyright, then I have to mute the song. intersection of 7th Avenue Southwest at 8th Street Southwest. Look at the new Tim Horton at the 8th Street and 7th Avenue Southwest intersection. Global Fest, which is every year, is organized in the Alliston Park, Calgary, Southwest, Southeast, is going to be start this year from, I think, 18th August to 29th. And this year, I think, China, Japan, India, and Philippines will be contribute. And the interesting thing is, I live very close to Alliston Park, where I can do live for the fireworks. But there is no drive-through. Look at the penthouse, guys. I wish I can live here. so much, guys. I always appreciate your love, your time, and your support that you guys always give me. Thank you so much. For the security, it's maybe for your health, like suddenly you are not feeling well, so you can press the button and ask for the help assistance. Like the graffiti wall, there is some graffiti wall inside the alley. I love graffiti. Whenever I visit the Vancouver city. This is the second time I visited the Vancouver city, but the weather is good. It's okay, but the other thing is no good. I don't like it. Okay. It's compared to Vancouver. Yeah. I think it's Calgary is better than Vancouver. Oh, I smell something good. Shop. So now bike rental is everywhere, like it's more, I think it's more frequent shop you can find in Calgary and around the Calgary. Oops. In Vancouver, like every 5 minutes, you'll get one horn. Finish my walk here. Take care, stay safe, and have a nice weekend.